taller, with a flatter seat profile and upright riding position. The Africa Twin Adventure Sports is even more prepared to adventure on untrodden paths than its modern-day all-rounder sibling. Our CRF1000L Africa Twin has proven itself a worthy successor to the original and very much the go-anywhere machine that we set out to make. Over the last 2 years, it's a motorcycle that's covered millions of kilometers, and we have received plentiful feedback from owners. For 2018, with the Africa Twin Adventure Sports, we have used the revised CRF1000L as a starting point and added everything the long-distance rider needs to get the very most out of any adventure. Mr. K. Morita, Large Project Leader, LPL, 18YM Africa Twin Adventure Sports. Based on the base CRF1000L, the Sports Adventure sits 20 mm higher off the ground, boasting a 270 mm ground clearance now, while its wheelbase has been extended to 1,580 mm, over the base model's 1,575 mm. In addition to this, the suspension setup was worked upon. The front inverted telescopic fork boasts a whopping 224 mm for the axle to travel, along 252 mm of stroke. The rear aluminum swing allows for a 240 mm rear wheel travel, with 101 mm stroke.